excited, I just can't hide it. Control, and I think I'm laying.
My friend Ralph and I are going to be playing more together tonight than we had originally planned, because he's a big bully and he insisted. But I let him because he plays so well. I'm that dobro, or as the uninitiated often refer to it, doughboard. Isn't that right, Ralph? Alright, you went home already. So I'm guessing that the people here, a large percentage of you, realize that I'm under medication and I'm only mildly insane, and I would like to share some of the good parts of it with you now, because it may seem that I'm just the fool on the hill who won't come down. And that's true. But it goes back a long way to this early song that I wrote after our marriage. My wife and I, Sheila, you may know her from running my life so well. And so this is really kind of exciting for us, because it's only her that really allowed me to be up here. And I promised to be home early. But oftentimes, it seems, in the relationship, before one learns one's place, that's where this song comes from.
This
occasion of our first vacation off the hill in a number of years, I think. And because I was away from home, I had to turn to new things to do with that time. Or as close as possible to everything I was doing before I was dragged off the hill. And I found an I was able to do that from time to time on the cruise ship in Alaska. Sit down, don't look around, look within.
Thank you.
said, starting from the moment we've been
thank you.